tonight, and I think they probably got away with it. And good third quarter from us, particularly sparked by your efforts.
I think that the team today, we were very unified in how we played. I believe that we were very disciplined with assignments that we set out to make, and it paid off. Just the small mistakes that were crucial that we needed to be a bit more tighter on.
Yes, I mean, at half-time, things were pretty even, but that third quarter, say, sparked by particularly your defence, working very closely on them, forcing some turnovers and then getting the breaks as well.
Defence!
Pleased with your performance in that. In fact, I think you were driving yourself to a standstill at one stage in the third quarter, weren't you?
Yeah. When I go on the court, I just want to make sure that I can do the most I can to help the team. The coach puts me on the court because defensively I'm very aggressive. So when I go on the court, I know for a fact that I have to be very defensive and try to stop anyone that's in front of me. And through that, I will help the team, and through that, I'll give them energy as well. So that's what I aimed to do today, and the game carried on pretty well for me.
Callum in interviews has always said it's confidence as much as anything, and certainly I think your confidence has grown over the season. When you get the ball, you know what you're doing with it, and you're not afraid of putting the shot up, you're not afraid of driving on somebody else who's marking you.
Something that the coach and the team have given to me. I make a lot of mistakes, especially in training, but the team continuously keep my head up and tell me, drop, keep going. I think through that, when I come on the court, I know that my team and my coach trust me to play as hard as I can.
And unfortunately, I mean, we've actually run Worcester close on two games. We still need those six wins, but we must be hopeful that the way we've improved over the last few weeks that we can perhaps pull that off and get the playoff spot.
I definitely believe we can do this. I feel like this team, one of the best team I've ever played on, and the potential to be in a great team is there. We just have to, as I said before, not make the small mistakes that can help us win a game by 1 point, not lose by 3.
Will do. Thank